Fourth episode of this trap mod. Kinda don't know what to say. And the shootable button. Or else I can't go back. Shootable button. Somehow this thing just pops out. So we're in still in a red sector this time. Just that. Really doesn't have anything much to say. Oh shit, I can still go down. Are you kidding me? No, nothing. Go down there just for the go down there is the where I've been to before, so nothing special. Finding myself the shootable button, which is there, but I can't get it for some reason. Probably because I suck. Main problem is that I just can't get it. See, it's there. And now it's gone again, see? Like, how in the world do you open that? Okay. Just shoot it again. Let me see if I can stand on my good ass elevator and have a perfect jump. I could just fall down from the fucking up there. Yeah, from there, I'm an idiot. I'm such a fool. I could just fall down from here and get the freaking button. This little puzzle here just wasted more than 10 minutes of my life. Another gun sparrow. The barrel looks like that. Okay, thank you. You learn new lessons every day, right? What happened? Oh darn, got me kidding me, I'm stuck in here. Okay, I can always break these weird vent nets. What have I done? Oh shit, I should shoot that thing. I should, oh god. It's all messed up. Get out of the way, fat. Yeah, I should just bash you with crowbar. Don't need to do the shootable button stuff. A cool model though, the gun model is new, you can see it detailed. So I get every shit possible here, I don't know what to do. Most of the missions. I think I still didn't get this. Well, I should get it. Out here to get myself trapped. Just stand here and wait how long that thing can kill me. Just stand here. Sorry, no clip, no clip. It's a glitch. I should already get this wire. How could I just get back here with nothing, absolutely nothing? I didn't get anything in that little chamber. Oh shit. That thing saved. Okay, I have to go. I saw that's the wire there. Okay. Last time you guys see the elevator, believe me, because we know what we did wrong. I have to check something. You're kidding me. Today is freaking Friday, jeez, just realize it.
That's it, we're done. We're going to stay here forever.
Everyone who should have a safe range. I'm doing quite a lot of stuff. Where am I? The money, guys, the money. We can get the monies. That's what we're being finding throughout
right.
The whole time.
I'm done playing with you. Let's see how you do without your beloved gun.
Oh shit, wait a second, guys. My game's not lagging, but.
Who's there? Can you help me? I've been sitting here for 3 hours.
Ooh. This. What dude down there is that grunt or something. Yeah, I might help you, but before, only if I can. Ah shit, he will die, he will die, he will die. Fuck face. Have to watch through the casting again. Balls.
Alright, I'm done playing with you. Let's see how you do without your beloved gun.
Who's there? Can you help me? I've been sitting here for 3 hours.
I have to get a pistol or some sort to help myself. The grenade. We can't do anything though. We can't. Sorry to do it on your own. A mere crowbar won't do things. Yes, I know I can find something. Get that four.
Who's there?
It won't do anything, just go fucking back down again. Yeah, we're fast, fuck. Think you can hold me? Oh shit, he holds me. Think you can hold me back? Intense violence, strong language, blood and gore. Right here is the explosive and the trap. I'm not there. I have to do that shit right now. Pistol. This thing's broken.
Hellish puzzle for armed subjects. Our organization designed an especially powerful laser for this exact purpose. The laser melts absolutely everything, leaving nothing in its path. It's so cruel that the director of our complex wanted it removed, but changed his mind when we introduced the over 18 restriction.
The fuck? He's saying something about a laser, I didn't pay any attention to it. I wonder what to do. Originally, I should be able to get the blue wire. Allow me to use no clip. I'm stuck again. Just ridiculous. Oh shit, what the fuck? Do I really need to do?
That was not part of the plan.
Cause I could. You suck, mate. Bye. So, I don't need battery right now. Thing is that I don't know what to do now. Squid. Just said pistol, it is a lot of great ammo for good soldier. I can step into these waters, I can't be kidding me, fuck. Man, you fucking bitch, I can step on these waters, I've been avoiding it for a whole fucking time. Jeez. Oh fuck, I pressed the wrong button. I will miss you. Ah, God. God. It's gone. Forever. Come back. I can just do some cool thing. I have to get to my good ass hyper pistol again. I have to farm my pistol ammo. This is what I hate the most.
Dad, that was not part of the plan.
So that's my part of the plan. I have to get used to it. I believe that actually worked. Just putting on a fucking beam for the whole time. Give me ammo again, jeez. Not going to take that much this time. Not worth it, since I'm going to die in the next few minutes. Foxy. By the time I get my ass up to here, this thing's already gone. I can go back. Oh shit, okay. Remember, you can do this. Cool thing. Why is it still blocked? Laser's not there. Jeez. Fuck ball. Let's see. Elevators up there, Jesus. Irritating. Fucking fuck. Freaking dick. I don't think I have to be on the elevator, so. Sorry that this is kinda noisy, but there it is.